Hey, what's up? Thanks so much for joining us here at Cheryl's Network Live, where we bring you tips, ideas, and strategies to take your business and your life to many levels beyond. I have Gloria Bell here in the studio with me. Thank you so much, Gloria, for being here.
Thank you for having me.
You're all the way from Tucson, Arizona.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much. Vegas is a great place to come to.
Well, I lived here for 23 years, so.
So you know how great Vegas is. Now, Gloria, I've known you for some time, and you've ventured off into a different line of work. And I wanted to get you here today so that we could really dive into this, because this is really serious stuff that you've ventured off into. And, you know, I want our audience here to realize that the world is about anti-aging today, because we have, you know, I believe it's now over 11,000 people that turn 65 every day. Or is it every hour? I don't remember.
It's a lot.
And so what does that say? That we're aging. And there's so many things around health that is happening that can be prevented. And it's because of lifestyle, food, mindset, all of those things. And you've written this amazing book, Healing Yourself Made Simple. So this is a beautiful thick book, and so you wrote this book not too long ago, and so in your work now, I understand that you're really helping people to really in some ways through energy, would you say, reverse the aging?
Some of it's through energy. We do a lot of energy work during the session, but the main thing is to reprogram ourselves.
Reprogramming.
Mm-hmm. Our cells are what runs our body. And if you think about it, everything that goes on through our body all day long is done by our cells, and they have a program. And
So when you say our cells, what does cells really mean?
It's everything we are.
Everything.
There's over 100 trillion cells.
Within our body.
We have muscle cells, we have skin cells, mm-hmm. we have cells mm-hmm. for each thing, over mm-hmm. 200 and some cells of different types.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where our body is controlled from our cells.
And so does our mind then control the cells?
It's supposed to. That's what I teach you to do.
Ah.
To use your mind to control everything, including your cells. We reprogram the cells completely mm-hmm. to follow a different program. Right now they follow a program that if we would eat horribly and mm-hmm. do all kinds of horrible things to our body like we know we do, and know what they are, then we're going to have health problems. And we know
so
that.
So you mean the typical American diet?
Yes.
Really? I mean,
yes.
That's really what it is.
And the American
typical.
Fun.
And American fun, alcohol,
mm-hmm.
Smoking, you know, bad choices for food, not eating organically, probably.
Mm-hmm.
And 50 years ago, we didn't have that issue.
No. No, we didn't even know what the word organic meant.
No, we didn't.
No.
Not at all.
So our body cells are programmed to do whatever it is we do to them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so however we live, they work accordingly. So we go in and we change the program, change the template.
So you do this through a session. Now, I was privileged enough, you guys, to have that session. And so that's about a 3-hour session, but it's not the type of session where, you know, you're putting, where hands are on you. It's
no.
It's nothing like that. Your body is not touched at all.
No pills.
And no pills, you know, nothing like that. It's
right.
Conversation.
Mm-hmm.
Really, it's conversation.
It's learning how to work with your body.
Learning how to change your thinking, would you say?
Change your thinking, change everything, and understanding why. And once it's done, before you leave the session, you may have already replaced over 100 billion cells in your body into new healthy cells.
Which is very exciting. I mean, it was a very exciting, enlightening session. Very comfortable, very relaxing, and very exciting, because I could feel things changing in
mm-hmm.
my body.
Yes.
I could feel it happening.
It's very in-depth.
Crazy as you might think, but it's, yes, it's just true. And so, you know, you're also a Reiki master, aren't you?
Yes, but I honestly don't do that anymore. Mm-hmm. This is so far beyond anything we've ever had.
But Reiki is a lot of energy work, too.
Yes, Reiki is energy work.
And so this is many levels beyond that type of energy work. Mm-hmm. So it's very in-depth. And so now you've been studying this, this technique and this way of helping people for years. You've taken lots of different types of classes and trainings, right, and such. But you've also really gotten into channeling. Tell us about channeling.
Channeling is, well, we all know what prayer is, okay?
Yes.
When we speak. Now, channeling is they speak to us. And if you're, everyone channels. You don't realize it, but everyone channels. We get ideas, and with me, I get a thought. So it took a while for me to become convinced that I was being channeled, because I thought I was thinking it, even though I knew nothing about the subject. I had a friend that would channel, but she would actually see movies. So channeling can be different ways, but it's offering us help and telling us how to do things or what to do. And I do a lot of it nowadays.
You know how sometimes you, if we could just sort of explain it in a way maybe that people could understand it, because it's quite a deep topic. So you know how sometimes you're in the shower and you just get this idea? That's channeling. That idea didn't just, because you didn't know about that. You know, I used to think that I got my very best ideas in the shower about 6 in the morning.
Right.
Yes, got my very best. And if I would go with those ideas, they would be very good ideas.
Right.
They would create a lot of benefit in a lot of different areas.
I get my ideas just before I wake up. So I'm kind of half asleep. And it took me a while to realize I was being channeled. So finally I learned to get up, write it down, and go back to bed. Because once I went back to sleep, I forgot.
Mm-hmm. Right. So then you really learned this technique through channeling.
Yes. Yes. Anything that I put my faith into and trust is through channeling.
Wow.
It's very powerful.
So then, you know, what can a person expect after? So, I mean, I know what to expect, and we've shared a little bit about that through the three-hour session. What can a person expect through the time after the session, you know, the week, the month, the months, and on?
Well, it's amazing, because you can expect to have no more health issues. Your weight will be under control. Everything that you can think of that has to do with your body can be fixed. And all you have to do is give it orders. That's what it is. You learn to reprogram the cells, and you're in charge. So you take control.
Mm-hmm.
So this has to do with your physical, your mental, emotions. Emotions cause a lot of problems.
Mm.
And now you're in control of those.
In control of your emotions. That would be a big deal, wouldn't it? Yes.
It is. It creates a lot of health problems. Emotions.
Oh, absolutely, yes. Yes, and negativity and all of that stuff. I mean,
right.
The stories you tell yourself can just really destroy people,
uh-huh.
Really can destroy people. So then in this type of session, you can actually reverse all that, is really what you're saying.
Totally take it out of the context.
Equation.
Yes, it's
just,
totally gone.
Just remove it.
In hospitals, they have people that overnight go in remission. Doctors have no clue what it is, okay? They just call it a miracle, because to them that's what it is. They have no understanding. That's basically what we do. If you would have cancer and take this session, you would go into remission, and you would either do it overnight or within 3 or 4 months, depending on how long it takes for your cells to rejuvenate. And it does happen, because you are now in control of your body.
So does it work for everyone?
Yes.
And so wouldn't most people think already that they're in control of their body, but they're really not?
Well, when you think about it, how many people really think they're in control of their body? They
well,
think they're
true.
Doing good things for their body, but being in control is a whole different thing.
Well, isn't it a lot of what you're telling your body? Because it's the messages that you're giving your body, isn't it?
Yes, but you have to be connected to your body cells before the messages mean anything.
Well, and to know what messages to give.
Right.
That's the big thing.
Right.
to know. Once you're connected, what I learned is what messages to give to my body.
Right. So once you're connected, you can give orders about anything. I mean, that's
so you
logical.
Just kind of, you demand.
Yes. You don't ask your body to do things. You tell your body.
So
you're
it's
in control.
Like it's taking control of your whole being.
Mm-hmm.
And so what about, so we've talked a lot about health and, you know, disease and weight and all of those things, pain as well. What about people that are stuck financially? That, you know, that they have been successful and then things happened and it all fell apart? Because there's a lot of that.
Well,
so what about that?
We have energy is in everything, okay? Even scientists agree to this. And the energy has changed in the last few years. When we saw most of us started having lots of problems because the energy changed.
How many years ago do you think it is that the energy started changing?
Oh, probably 4.
Okay.
I mean, I'm guessing.
Okay.
And it wasn't suddenly overnight.
No, it's a gradual.
It was gradual.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Energy healers were having trouble doing what they've always done because they didn't realize the energy wasn't the same. Mm-hmm. So now we have a new energy. It's here. Okay, and we have to work with it differently. And that's why this is available to us now. It wasn't before. And because we have this new energy, I've been channeled how to do this. Now, a few years ago, they wouldn't have allowed me to know this or anyone else because it wasn't available. It was something that we wouldn't understand.
Mm-hmm. So this is not about like being a psychic.
Oh, no.
It's not about that at all because you hear of famous psychics,
right.
And you hear about them telling people what's going to happen and that kind of thing. This is very, very different.
Yeah.
And some people, not everyone believes in psychics and, you know, that whole aura of stuff. And so this is very, very different. So what about people that have been stuck? So does this session and this way of dealing and taking control of all of your cells, does it also, other than just helping you with your health, does it also help you with your wealth?
Yes, because that's emotional. What you do to create your wealth is emotional. And we take care of emotions big time. A part of the session, I do 3 different types of session that will clear out all the trauma that's stored in our cells. So we have traumas, PTSD. It's basically layers and layers and layers of trauma. And it can be from this life, it can be from the DNA of their parents, from their parents. It's just so much trauma stored in our cells, and it causes all kinds of conflicts in our wealth, our health, everything. So we get rid of a lot of that.
Awesome.
It's like you're a different person when you leave.
Yes.
A good person, because all that heavy stuff that you, the first time I had a clearing, just a clearing, the sessions weren't available yet. When I left, I felt like a big weight had been lifted off my shoulders.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't know what, and I don't really care.
No.
It's gone.
It doesn't matter. The fact is that it's gone. And this book is another tool, helping or healing yourself made simple. This book is full of all kinds of ideas that people can use.
It's a major reference book for creating your health.
And where would they get this book?
You get it online at healingyourselfmadesimple.com.
Healingyourselfmadesimple.com. Okay. And then what is your phone number if a person wanted to have a personal session with you?
I'm still using my Las Vegas number, 702-496-1614.
All right. And so would there be any last message that you would want to leave our listeners with?
This is something that everyone should do. When I do a family group, if there's a baby, they should be in the room, okay? Because it creates health for everyone starting that within that hour.
Mm-hmm.
And it's health forever. So they don't have to ever worry about having poor health later on in life. Aging is not a word anymore. It doesn't have to be, okay? So we don't need to have aging. And I explain how the cells work and what creates aging and how we've stopped it. So it's a miracle. It really is.
And well,
it's,
we love
it's
miracles.
Something everyone should have. They should
we
do it.
We love miracles. So then you mentioned a family. So then would a family have had some distress or something for them to have to want to have a family session?
They shouldn't have.
So they, it should
I
just
mean,
that
you
they
don't
want
have
to improve.
Be in distress over something.
No.
I mean, just think of future. We're kind of programmed to know that the older you get, the more health issues you're going to have. Well, this is the opposite of that. We don't have to do that now. Our bodies are created to be hundreds of years old. Our cells rejuvenate constantly.
And
they don't do that so that we're going to die at 60.
No. And what is the oldest person that has lived now? Isn't it like 120 or something?
I don't know, but they're probably living in a mountain. On top of a mountain,
where
drinking
have,
good water.
They have all
and,
organic
you know.
Food.
Mm-hmm.
And they're not drinking or doing any of those
right.
things.
They're following the lifestyle plan.
They're not breathing in the toxins.
They're having absolutely no fun at all.
They have no toxins, yes. No chemicals in their body. That's another big thing is chemicals.
Right.
Very big thing. Well, this has been very, very interesting, and I know that people are going to want to know about this. And so I'm really grateful that you were able to come and be on the show today so that we can get this message out to people. And again, your phone number is?
702-496-1614.
Perfect. Well, thank you again for being
here,
Gloria. So this has been Gloria Bell. And Gloria Bell is the author of this Healing Yourself Made Simple, as well as Healing Yourself and Correcting Your Cells so that you can live a freer, more healthy life in every way possible. So thank you again for joining us, and we'll see you next time.